فلدينا مماليك للمرضعات، ربما جاز ذلك، لكننا نعاملهم كما ينبغي. لن أسمع عن معاملة يجلب الصخب.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Nobody's putting me in that thing. Not ever.
Don't worry. We've got plenty of volunteers.
You can pull my teeth out with hot irons before you get me in there.
Wait, what?
That was exciting.
Who would dare cross us anyway?
You hiding?
Anyone see what's going on? Hold on. Hold on.
Ha ha. He's not moving. That's why you can throw fucking throwing knives at the barrel and make them explode. Come on. Walk into that trap. Come on.
No.
Where are you going?
What was that?
There is a deep wrongness here. A reek of rotten iron. Those robes might help me get closer to Fazil. What have they done to these people? Poor guy will not need this anymore. This should help me blend in.
Wow, this is sick.
Where is my robe? I can't meet the scholar without my special robe.
This world doesn't look right. Someone take me back to the bright, shiny place.
There are horrors here, but the most terrifying thing is that I have seen it all before. Somehow.
Who dares meddle with my great work? Killing my allies and spoiling my lecture. It's an outrage.
It looks like the handiwork of a trained assassin.
Must be some faction in the Round City, or one of those jealous broods in Sharqiyya.
These killings were too subtle for mercenaries.
No matter. Once I understand how the mechanism works, I will prove myself to Al-Bahamud.
In here, Lackwit.
Looking good for my staying awake much longer.
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you. They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches. Don't be afraid. Are you afraid? This is my great work. I call it Aruha. It will take you on a journey to another realm.
Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools, I wonder, and make so few of me?
We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance, and upon such dark secrets we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge is the greatest power.
No.
What?
No? Then what? Justice.
There's all these guards around. I'm not gonna get it.
This may be the place. It may be here where lies absolute knowledge. It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors, it looked brighter.
But in the end, all we see is darkness.
Where did all the guards go? What the fuck? What? There was like four guards, like, right there.
No question about it. Fazil was neck deep in the Order. The scholar's notes. He believes in these ancient beings, the masters of memory.
That was easy. Something I can visit.
How did you find this place?
Easy. I just followed the trails of blood.
You should not be here.
Do you talk to him?
Sometimes. Yes.
But he does not answer. I do. We have drifted apart since that day. But what we have seen back at the palace, this light, these sounds, you cannot have possibly forgotten.
Unlike you, Nihal, I keep the past in the past.
You call yesterday the past? And this jinni of yours, this repulsive shadow that crushes your chest, has it crawled back into the past too?
No, it is still here. Sometimes, even in the day, I feel its breath on my neck. The nightmare invades the real world, or has always been part of it.
This is part of your reality, Basim. I am a part of your reality, too. I am your past. Tell me, will you leave me there? In the dark corners of your memory?
I will not.
Now, if you could invent a mechanical rug sweeper... Bossim.
It is done.
And how did it all play out?
I'm afraid this is a tale for another day. We will save it for one of our campfires.
You have done well, my friend.
Better get back to my work. You know how easily I get bored. Thank you for what you did, Bossim.
It is the truth. You have done well. One last thing. Arib, was she involved?
Not that I know. But we must remain vigilant.
Yep. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah, I'll have some. Okay. Alright. Yep.
Peace, friend.
Welcome!
I would like to borrow...
Here's what I... Nothing else?
You're...
I haven't changed my outfit. Oh, this is how you change the fucking world. Oh, I can upgrade my sword again.
Wait.
Not? May I take Nevis Kimpon protection?
No, I don't have enough.
Nothing else? A piece.
Better keep a low profile.
Citizens! The Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad, all are
encouraged. Well, no, I need a blacksmith.
Just the flesh wound. Huh? Back! Off with you!
Greeting.
Well, ma'am. Would please have a... I have a gift with edges. Very well.
Yay.
I can give it a second life. Need a finer point? Is that all for...
Alright, what next? The next mission. Who's watching my stream? Talk in the chat.
Not well, what? Taste death!
The world is amazing. Looks awesome.
Go, now! You have...
Hey, please!
Basim!
Ali, are you ready? We must go.
Let us go.
We must leave for Jarjaraya.
You hidden ones are strange. You give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories.
War would be bad for everyone, especially you.
That is your master speaking. Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience?
They do not control me. I am free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you do serves the Hidden Ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
The Hidden Ones are my family.
There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once I lived on the streets and answered only to myself, but I was not free.
Now that others tell you who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you.
So much detail. So many NPCs just going back to the top.
It is not. If you are truly free, why the struggle within?
What do you mean? There is no struggle.
I see that what you think is at war with what you feel. You will never find truth if you are not first truthful with yourself.
No man can see what another thinks.
No normal man. But look at me. I obey no one. I am ruled by no one. I am free. I do not know what you are.
I want to look around before Beshi arrives in Jar Jaraya with the bodies.
That would be wise. People here are already angry. Things will be worse after the burials. There is a tea house nearby. Tea drinkers talk. You might hear something there about who is taking our men.
What will you do?
I have my own inquiries to make. Meet me back here if you discover something.
Are you anxious for this?
Listen to this guy.
This looks like the tea house Ali mentioned.
This is cold. Get me another.
Fahamin member is near.
I hate it this time.
Yes, Sayyidi. A thousand apologies.
Perfectly good sons slaves go missing. Yet incompetents like you remain. No, stop talking. Just get my tea.
I overheard you mention that slaves have gone missing.
What? Who are you? How dare you talk to me? Go away!
Perhaps a token will change your mind.
How dare you? What do you... Wait. How did you come by one of those? Fine. But make it quick.
You mentioned Zenj slaves have been going missing.
I don't see what it has to do with you. But yes, a stranger. One of those rebels has been disturbing the slaves. After he spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance of that troublemaker, Ali ibn Muhammad. That's all I know. Now, leave before someone who matters sees me talking with someone like you.
Citizens! Have you heard such sympathy to the rebels? Kind words,
where's the shurta when you need them?
I, for one, will not judge. Perhaps it's a case.
You work and work, and what do you get? Nothing! Damned slaves! I treat them well! I pay them well! I feed them! And then they disappear! And no one's left to work!
He might talk, if I can sober him up. Time to sober up.
Enough! I'm better!
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble lately.
You said some of your slaves have gone missing.
Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People do not just disappear.
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared. Poof!
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well, yeah. Oh, my head. Look, do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall over.
Hey, over here. This way.
Did you want something?
Not here. There are too many ears, if you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayidi. Our specialties are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Act casual.
All right. It's clear.
Well, we seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching. And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
How do you know of this?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily. But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered. There, one of the Tha'abin members. I should investigate. Best I stay hidden.
How I love
it. Enough. Now there are troublemakers stirring up the slaves.
Did you know I can hear what men think?
You don't want to tell me.
We should not do this. It will only make more trouble for us.
More trouble than executions? They slaughtered our brothers! How do you not understand?
Ali, what is this? This is not what we agreed to.
I do what must be done. I do not need your approval. Did you discover something?
Slaves are disappearing from all over Jarjaraya. One from a nearby farmhouse. I will go there and see what I can find.
Good. Our friend here has been spending his mornings at the harbor, meeting with one we think is informing for the Khalifa. You could find this informant and follow him. See where that leads. Meanwhile, Beshi and I will loosen our friend's tongue.
This is a mistake, Ali.
Let us see.
I should look for the informant and help the widow find her missing son.
The graphics are insane in this game.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
Not my son as well. I cannot lose him like his father.
Maybe he's...
Wait, what? I'm going to drop you!
Another shard.
He's pulling away! Mine! God is with me!
This must be the place. Poor woman. I will need to win her trust. Excuse me.
Who are you? What do you want?
Forgive me. I did not mean to startle you. The tea house owner told me of your trouble. Perhaps I can help.
I do not see how. I don't know you.
You need flowers for your husband's burial. I too once lost those close to me. But could not bury them. It would be an honor if you let me do for you what I could not do for my friends. I will gather these flowers.
My husband often brought some white savory to me. If you bring me some, I will leave them at his grave once he is buried. As my final gift.
It will be done. The flowers will be nearby. I should look around.
I don't think I've ever collected flowers before in Assassin's Creed. Pretty random. Wow.
These look like the flowers I need.
Oh, shit.
These look like the flowers I need.
Well, why are there all these snakes here?
These are beautiful flowers. My friends would have approved. I brought the flowers.
They are such elegant flowers. My
I am trying to find out who is taking slaves.
Yes. I lost his...
Can you tell me what he was doing?
When his father was taken, he became very unhappy.
I will look around. I could pick up her son's tracks around here. There are a lot of tracks here. The tracks lead to that small building. I need to find a way inside. A letter. I should let his mother know what I have found.
These quests aren't very interesting.
I found a letter from your son. He was looking...
Oh, that...
He mentioned a nearby...
Oh, no. That is Duan's farm.
If he lives, I will send him back to... I must inform Ali. But first, I should look for the informant. This could be the informant. This is the harbor. The informant is here somewhere.
No notes today. I should get going. It's almost time.
Time for what, I wonder? I should follow him, but I cannot let him see me.
I see you there. Now show me the way.
Broke my line of sight.
What have you got for me?
Apart from that slave kid I already told you about, someone's been sniffing around Jarjaraya asking questions.
Is it the one we reported last time? That troublemaker, Bashi?
This one is new. No one seems to know anything about him.
What are we doing then? I'm carrying letters for the boss and you're wasting my time! Come back when you've got a name.
Stay there! أحتاج إلى إضافة بيت فخم صغير.
These two were gathering information for someone called Duan bin Arslan. Duan's farm will be heavily guarded. I should return to Ali and discuss the next move.
You return.
Still watching my stream. They're still watching.
Last.
What have you done?
Maybe it's a bot.
What I had to do.
Is this what your freedom looks like?
I do not follow your creed, nor do I answer to the Hidden Ones. This is the price of war.
Beshi would disagree.
Beshi does not lead this rebellion. He does his part and I do mine. But enough. What have you discovered?
The missing slaves were taken at the order of one called Duan bin Arslan. Something big is happening soon. I do not know what.
I do. This one said my men are being interrogated and are to be executed by their leader afterward at the villa.
Ali, the informant mentioned Beshi by name. They are looking for him.
Let them look. Go free my men. I will prepare our attack on the villa. Meet me near the farm when you are done.
Wow, it's a lot of blood. How far away are these levels?
This looks like the farm where Ali's men are being held.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger.
Fuck, I should have one more throwing knives.
Go away.
Fuck, I really should have got some more throwing knives. Fuck.
Thank you.
What?
Glitched. What the fuck? Oh my god, wow.
Enkidu can scout ahead safely now.
That was good. Not that many bugs, but just when you climb things, it kind of, it doesn't always work.
Hold on!
Like, it's like the old games where you would run up the side of a wall when you're trying to do something different.
Your mother is waiting for you.
I'm not going back yet. They killed my father.
Oh, fuck.
I will fight with the others.
Please, you are brave. Fine. Meet Ali outside the farm.
Your head will look good on a spear. Just you wait.
There must be others being held nearby. Let us get a wider view.
I'm really enjoying it. I would give it probably an 8. It's more like the older games. World is sick. The graphics are really good. It's been getting all the 7 out of 10s, but I'm really enjoying it. And like, I haven't been playing much recently, so if it's got my attention, it must be good. I'm playing like all morning. Let's find these other rebels. Yeah, I took the rhythm this morning, actually. That's why I've been playing all morning. Took it for the first time. Yeah, I thought it would.
Eyes open.
These stupid stairs are going to be sorry to be touched.
his young man. He loves his wife.
Hey!
Fate calls. That is all of them. I should meet with Ali.
Is everyone here?
The one bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready. Let us go.
They stole you from your homes when you were free, and brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiyya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day, from the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah
it's pretty
is
sick
us.
That the PlayStation controller.
Our cause is righteous.
I didn't have to use
our
a headset this stream.
Is destined. God is great. God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great. There is no God but God. You see?
You rebel.
Where is your master of the
Captain.
I know who you are, Shaitan.
Then you know I am your end.
Others will fight.
Please!
Your uprising will pay.
Come on.
We did it! The coward!
Oh, is that it?
My thanks.
When word gets out of this victory,
Duan bin Arslan was carrying orders.
Those superiors may be.
It uses code names. I will go to this club and see what I can.
I wish you luck.
Be careful, Ali.
There are things we cannot hide from.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
Okay.
Come on.
The things that pass for art these days. The off... club. Now to find a way inside.
لكن علي مساعدة أبي معشر العالم لا تجعلني أتطرق إلى الحديث عن أولئك الرهبان إنهم يشربون
Same with the hierarchy. One rule for them.
What the fuck?
Oh.
I feel like I can wait another second. That was it. I accidentally slid and then stood up. I was just meant to crouch.
The officers' club. Now to find a way inside.
Getting to the point, I think we should insist.
Arrow caught me there.
Actually, is there a merchant nearby? I need to go buy some.
Just a flip.
I don't need throwing that.
Left a nasty scar, as you've seen. An inch to the left, to the right, though.
Poor likeness.
Wait, where is this fucking merchant?
Survey the area, Enkidu.
I want to find this merchant.
Off with you.
Hello?
Always reliable. Sold. Nothing.
boss.
Alright, let's do this quick thing.
Locked. This must be the officer's room. I need the key. What do you see, Enkidu?
Where's the fucking key? I need the key. Ah, Eastern Balcony.
I need your help, my friend.
Oh, that could just be a random chest.
There's so many enemies.
There's so many enemies.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
The eastern balcony. Where's the eastern balcony? This? Oh, there you go. Shit.
Hey, you're up there!
Fuck, no! Oh. Oh, on the fire, shit.
Better keep my eyes open.
They shot. Won't run so well once I
lost. I.
Lawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that.
Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run? I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan! That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored and need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much.
My apologies, generals. Duong bin Arslan has been murdered, and we fear there is an intruder. I knew something was wrong.
Those two are with the Order. And they serve a third they call Al-Mardikhwar. But now, I need to find a way out.
Ah.
What?
Transmitting!
Stop him!
Your fate!
Fuck, use the lift.
I am safe. I should return to Fulav.
Good.
You have kicked many nests. Mercenaries are everywhere, like angry ants.
It explains Besh's absence. He's avoiding the mercenaries.
I hope the trouble was all worth it.
I have discovered two of the officers are working with the Order. And there is another. Their leader.
Three? That would explain the Order's reach in Sharqiyya.
The first two go by the names Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma. The third, they call Al-Mardikhwar.
They hide behind pompous names like prideful children.
Do not mistake the Order's vanities for childishness. They are the real power behind the Abbasids. Did you discover anything that would identify them?
The one named Al-Rukh was called Jasur.
Jasur, yes.
I know of him. A coward who stole...
A past he has gone to great efforts to hide.
The one called Al-Aishma. His real name is Nadir.
Nadir.
That must be Admiral Nadir ibn Havid. A boastful fool.
Ah, yes, the Admiral. Boastful, but the Order's reach has grown if they have recruited Nadir.
As for their leader, Al-Mardikhwar, I learned only that...
This one I do not know.
If he is their leader, he ordered the death of my...
Yes, and for other reasons besides.
Find this Al-Mardikhwar, Basim. As I am grateful for your help freeing my...
I will find Jasur and Nadir, and...
They will be wary now. Protected within their strongholds.
Tread carefully, Basim.
So am I.
Take a break.